You acere. You can cover that. And
I need your help to find the lieutenant. Our soldier friend said he saw Napoleon el Pequeño's private island.
So you and me are going to take a boat from a dock in Siniestra to Cayo Villarreal.
We take out this Singao and Jose's whole operation crumbles. But keep this between you and me, okay? Papa's got enough stress to deal with right now.
Okay,
see you at the boat.
25 pesos as Carlos kicks their ass out in the next hour.
Yep. Run. Ah.
Hey, a magic horse.
Go!
Be nice, horse. Pinga.
Vamos.
That's it. You're okay.
Mm. Yeah!
Was murdered by the terrorista Santos Espinosa. These values were lost.
Hola, is this Yami? Found your number on a poster about racing.
Oh, if you like racing, you called the right number. We do it guerrilla style. Each track is marked with checkpoint flares you gotta drive through. Try to beat the best time. You in?
Fuck it. I'll try it.
That's the racing spirit right there. I like you already. Suerte!
You're taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
You want to complain? You can't swim.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed, he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help is the day hell freezes over, Dani.
Coño. You Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
Si. That's how we got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
So Carlos doesn't have a plan?
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling, ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit, but if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile, Stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Dani.
You smoking Mexican?
Tobacco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas. Shit.
¿Qué pasó?
Jose fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
He's with the lieutenant we were looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. Let's take Jose out.
No, no. You might hit the lieutenant.
What's going on?
Fuck.
Hey, over there.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search his place for intel.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help.
Come on. We were chosen by General Castillo to patrol his personal island. That means he trusts us. That means you and me are going places. I guess you didn't hear about Munoz and Julio. What about them?
That's who we replaced. Nobody's heard from them since they were stationed here. Trust me, this is not the assignment we want to set in.
Oh, shit. I just told my wife to go ahead and buy that.
Yes! Bravo! Come on! Right there.
I see a medic. Hola, dog.
Mierda.
Congratulations, true historians! You have made it to Jose Castillo's exclusive inner circle. I hope you realize how special that is. I am very, very selective. Here on my island, you are free. Free from the constraints of your responsibilities. Free from your duties and the mundane. Here, you can embrace your inner animal and satisfy your primal urges. This, my true friends, is my gift to you for your undying loyalty.
Have just disappeared.
Congratulations and welcome to my island, fellow soldiers. You are here because you are the truest and most loyal Aviarats. Only a select few are allowed in this special place.
Here,
you will be treated like gods. There are no rules because you have proven yourself to be free of them. Come for the views, my true Aviarats, and stay for the sex and violence.
Chief Benny, this is gonna make it tougher to find intel.
Okay. Still have to find intel on where that scientist went.
Congratulations and welcome to my island, fellow soldiers. You are here because you are the truest and most loyal Aviarats. Only a select few are allowed in this special place. Here, you will be treated like gods. There are no rules because you have proven yourself to be free of them. Come for the views, my true Aviarats, and stay for the sex and violence.
Okay, let's do this.
Okay.
Thank you.
promise me.
Hey!
They're gone now. They're gone. Keep looking.
Right there.
They're still here. Don't drop your gun.
My gift to you for your undying loyalty. Congratulations and welcome to my island, fellow soldiers.
I see you, engineer.
You are here because you are the truest and most loyal of the Arads. Only a select few are allowed in this special place. Here, you will be treated like gods. There are no rules because you have proven yourself to be free of them. Come for the views, my true Arads, and stay for the sex and violence.
This says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
Let's go check it out. Maybe there's something that tells us where he went.
Think Jose's got a computer around here?
Bad dog.
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here. El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the house just south of here.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find. Suerte, Dani.
Got to look closer.
Dog.
¿Qué coño?
Afirmativo. What was that? Sweep the area. Perro.
coño? I'll find that fucker.
Engineer.
A body! Vámonos!
¿Qué pasa, cobarde? Are you afraid to face us?
People dead here.
No entiendo.
Got you!
Move it!
chance.
Dog. Perro.
Thank you. don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Please.
Gracias.
Help me.
I won't forget this.
Hey, you.
Gracias.
Help me.
Jose is a monster.
Easy. Why are they doing this to us?
Espada. Jose was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then are you going to tell me what's really going on?
You'll know